Okay, I've loaded up a beaded square. We're going to extrude that and see how it works out.